Now, I am not the one to question God. Please believe me, I am not. But I do have a question about this one. Why was he given the last name Gross? Why? Because ain't nothing about it gross.